Our vision for this is inpatient care of people who have COVID but who are not symptomatic, but these would be patients who are relatively healthy and stable.